This is Aiden from Scopa, and we're trying to get the community to take better care of seawalls, because as you can see, it's like all crap. These are examples of seawalls in Scituate that are eroded. As you can see, they're completely cracked. During storms, wave energy continues to knock seawalls as they continually erode year by year. During the next storm, this is probably gonna erode. These are examples of seawalls in Scituate that are eroded. As you can see, they're completely cracked.